So, okay, welcome back to Playa del Carmen. Let me get this water. So today we'll be working with three liquids: coconut water, some clear watermelon, and hemp milk. So I think I want to start off with the coconut. It's going to be clearer and easier to wash. This is not going to stay. So with the coconut water, which I drink quite often, you would need just about 2 scoops, and more than welcome to add some fruit. So on training day, blueberries is my fruit of choice, so you just throw it in there. Quite easy to get those blended in and make something to last for your after workout drink. Right, so I'm just gonna get this going. This is just coconut water, blueberries, and some sea moss. Coconut water with blueberries and sea moss. And this would go in the fridge later in the day or right after you wake up. Okay? Let's get right into the next one. I'm just gonna wash this off. It's gonna be a little messy today with my my makeshift bar. So now we get into our watermelon, and those are usually sold in the fruterias and quite fresh, made daily. So you just stop by and there's always gonna be nice cold bottle of fresh fruit waiting. So I've just added some sea moss to this. This is the liquid form gel, freshly made, hasn't had time to stay in the fridge. If you have the gel, just 2 spoons right in there and you'll be all set. But sometimes I like to add kiwi. Kiwi watermelon. And there we go. So this is the kiwi watermelon. Post workout drinks. Perfect for your muscular system. Blood is pumping. This would be perfect for your post workout drink. Kiwi and watermelon with sea moss. Okay, just going to use this. Balance a bit. So this pretty much made a whole liter. Alright, so let's get into a really interesting one. It is hot today. So this is sweetened hemp milk. I have already added maple. I'm sorry. Since we